I've never heard what a bang is. Yeah, I don't drink at all. This is a little interesting. Oh, it's Skarner top, okay. Well, I hope he's enjoying the Tebow matchup. That's all I gotta say. Sorry, Nakaja, man. Oh wow, double advantage is so OP. Taking a lot of damage here, I gotta be more careful. I can't do it because of the junglers nearby, most likely. Dang, he actually gets away. Cool.
An enemy has been slain.
Now we're gonna back up. Oh, never mind. Alright, it's back here. So now I'm gonna save. Let's try to cast this wave first. I might be dead here. Oh, their flashes are built down, so. Yeah, I just can't get the way to crash, unfortunately. Because it's just gonna be too play to aggro middle, so I can't do it. Just have to forfeit the wave and just wait.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, she's anime now. Guess I'll rotate bottom. Really good to be there. Mitigated over 130 damage. Pretty good. Yeah, it's Shantae music. It is Shantae music. I forget exactly what the name of it is, but it's Shantae music. Scott is missing. My flash is down, so he's most likely coming middle. Got Grazer too. Still topside jungle, careful. Oh, actually hit me. It's pretty crazy. I'll stop doing. Are you rotating? That's a pretty passive lane. Let's see if I can help on top, actually. Nice. Three stacks so far. Ah, just enough mana to actually cast ult. Alright. Well. Got the flash down at least, so that's good. What's up next for us? Let's recall here. What's my next item? I'm gonna be probably Zerkers, I think, for Wave Bait, right? Just pushing and roaming. Love you, Wayford. Yes, though. Pearl went down, right? Yeah, we forgot Skarner was there, okay. That's pretty rough. Just roaming up the storm, top lane. Well, it's sound scarring again. Wait, 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 wait. Oh, you guys are going in? Yay, I got the graves. Ah, that's unfortunate. I should have pat the other way. He's gonna get a moment too. Gosh darn it. Yeah, that's not good. That's really bad. Yeah, it's a shame. What's my next time gonna be? Ghostblade, I think.
Shut down.
Oh, that's not good. Yeah, way too dive heavy on that one, guys. Way too dive heavy. Burning Town for the franchise? Yeah, yeah, yeah. That sounds familiar. It does sound familiar. Some plates. Just one. I'll take it. Okay, well. I survived, thankfully. Just gotta chill right now. Just chilling, just chilling. I guess I just take the tower. I'm gonna track up a 9-2. It's not good. We're gonna be late for Dragon to get it. Oh, what's happening, topside? Okay, 30 seconds till I get unleashed teleport.
Turret plating will fall soon. Enemy killing spree. Dominating.
Okay. Let's see if I can kill Skarner. Stay topside. Ah, that's not good. Yeah, we went too deep there. That's a shame. Yeah, a little bit too daring. Team overstays too. Oh my god. Come on, guys, not like this. At least the Kazakh's fed. Yeah. Doc, thanks so much for the rate of 7. How was your stream today? Thank you for tuning in and stopping by. How you be? Took care of Imperium and Arcane Comet though, didn't recommend it. Oh my god. Yeah, that's a little awkward. Oof, beautiful. Grace ultimate done. Nice. Send an ultimate. Dang. Alright, let's rotate bottom. Well, heal back up really quickly. Interesting rune you got there. Yeah. Guess so your Arcane combo is based off of the hit TP series Arcane. Without a doubt. What's up, man? Love with the game. Hey. Oh my god. Alright, well. Oh. It's more than one person bottom? Saving. Okay, this is a game over. Yeah. Really, really insane now, Mumu. Yeah, Mumu support definitely playing strong. Went fumble once her first item. Pretty crazy. Hi there, Kareem. How are you today? Should probably be back before they kill me. I have a bounty too. We're gonna be mindful about that as well. Support, I think you have to take down. Yeah, I guess so, right? I guess it works out. I'm blue buff and Mumu feels mega bad. Yeah, yeah, probably run out of mana really quickly. Oh, that's not good. I know I'm here. Be quick. Yeah, I can teleport in, but let's just exchange Baron for the inhibitor, I think. I think it's just more valuable. I could have teleported, but I took three towers and inhibitor. I think that's okay. We're gonna go Holebreaker next to him. It was worth. Yeah, I think so. Makes me contemplate what could have happened if I teleported in. I mean, like, there's a chance I could have, like, died and then had no impact whatsoever, right? And it had thumbs up, so maybe if I executed, probably would have been alright. Going on in this game. Oh, I thought Kha'Zix's coming in for the collapse. Alright. Got Dragon up in 12. Baron is temporary, Towers of Forever. Yeah, that's true, but they do get 1500 gold off the play and the objective bounty, so it's a little conflicted. A little conflicted about the whole play. Sounds like middle, so. Recall. This game is getting a bit complicated. Yeah, this game is definitely getting a bit complicated. I've noticed. This Garner has so much armor. It's weird too, because, well, I guess he had a little bit of an MR mythic, right? So. Team's going AP. Alright, I'm up to 12 spins. I'm just gonna stay middle, topside, I think. I'm gonna go with Zeal next to him. It's gonna take him away. Yeah, probably gonna Cleaver next to him, I think. So I can cut into him. Is rank down? I have no idea. I'm in the middle of a ranked game, so it's hard to say. Rank 2 ultimate, I should be able to cut into him clean. Okay, that was with rank 2 ultimate, with rank 3 Ak would have clean cut killed him. So we are tearing into him pretty nicely. I can heal back up. With Hullbreaker, with the move done. Oh, is the service down, guys? So close to getting my item. This isn't good, they're farming up a storm. Got Vayne farming at least, so that's good, but... kind of worried about this game. Got Dragon up at 30. I think I did need to stop shoving waves into their tower. What happened? Varus flashed? I wonder if they're gonna play for the tower.
Enemy killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
Outstanding.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, well, that gets me my cleaver. They're tracking up in 5. Okay. 48% CDR. That's what I'd like to see. Dang, almost a 30-minute game. Oh, that's not good. You went too deep. Went way too deep. Way too deep. We shouldn't be going in. I'm so confused. Gonna wait.
Shut down. Killing spree. Double kill. Triple kill.
Okay. Nice. I think we just end the game there. Okay.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your team has destroyed a turret. Shut down.
Alright, GG. We won a game today, guys.
Victory.
Pretty good versus the RA matchup, I'd say.